breakup came out last Sunday. A wave of publicity about the divorce has overwhelmed the Trumps. And according to an unnamed source, the billionaire developer is worried about the effect of the publicity on his children. It may not be the lost tomb of King Tut, but a California musician has discovered the lost Grateful Dead tapes. Steve Hensley had the 36 reel-to-reel tapes in his attic for 5 years, but he thought they were blank. The tapes are master recordings of the rock band made from 1969 to 1972. The band has been looking for those tapes, and Hensley says he will return them.